Hello students, we are going to continue our same chapter that which we were doing last time, that is food, where does it come from. Up to now we have learned that what food we are getting from the plants. Now it's the turn to learn what food we are getting from the animals. Okay, so let's start. What food we are getting from the animal? The first example is that is eggs and meat. Obviously we are getting it from the hens and ducks. Okay, next, the food we are getting from the plants are the fish and the seafood. Okay, these food are famous at that area where the freshwater bodies are there. Okay, means rivers are there. Okay, and sea, like some examples are there, like rohu and hilsa, they are the common freshwater fish which is mainly eaten in India. Okay, apart from this, other things are there. These all things we are getting from the animals. Next, we have milk products. Okay, milk products, like milk we are getting from the animal, but there are many products of the milk, like paneer, cheese, ghee, butter, which we are also getting from the, we can say ultimately we are getting it from the animals. Okay, but it is produced by the milk, so it is known as the milk products. Okay, and from which animals we are getting the milk? We are getting it from the cows, buffaloes, goats and sheep. They also gives us milk by which the things can be prepared. Next, the thing which we are getting from the animals, that is honey. You know, honey is being produced by the honeybees, obviously, from the nectar of flowers. What is nectar here? Actually, this is a sugar, kind of sugar, which is rich in, which is a rich liquid, sugar rich liquid. Okay, means in this nectar, sugar rich liquid is there, which is produced by the plant. Okay, now let us summarize how much we have done. What food we are getting from the plants? We are getting vegetables, fruits, okay, spices, and we are getting many kind of other things in the same way. Some examples are there which we are getting from the animals. Some foods are there which we are getting from the animals are like honey. Okay, and we have milk products, fish and seafood, eggs and meat. These all things we are getting from the animals. Now we should we are coming on the next topic, which is what do humans and animals eat. See, look in this way, that each and every animal, each and every human is not taking all the things. Okay, all the products of the all the products from plants and animals are not consumed by everyone. It is, some foods are consumed by some animals, by some humans, but not all. On the basis of that, on the basis of different eating habits, okay, humans and animals are divided into three categories. On the basis of eating habits, human and animals are divided into three categories. The first category is herbivores. What are herbivores? Herbivores are the animals who eat only plant and plant products. What are herbivores? Herbivores are the animals which eat only plant and plant products. Okay, so they are known as herbivore. Example of herbivores are like cow, deer, goat, camel, elephant. Okay, they all are the, you can say they all are the herbivores because they are eating only plants or plant products. Okay, next we have carnivores. What are carnivores? Carnivores are the animals who eat only flesh. Okay, only and only flesh. You can say they are not, you cannot say like they are eating animal products like honey, sugar, honey. They are just eating the flesh. So examples of carnivores are like lion, tiger, lizard, snake and eagle. They all are the examples of carnivores. Okay, we can say they are the carnivorous animals. Some animals are there like vultures and hyenas. Actually, they are eating remains of dead animals when any animal used to die. Okay, so what they used to do, vultures and hyenas, they used to eat those remains of dead animals. So they are known as scavengers. You can see that they are also eating the flesh, but they are eating the flesh of dead animals. Okay, so they are known as scavengers. Otherwise, all the animals, those who are eating the flesh, they are known as the carnivores. Understood? Next, the third category is there, that is omnivores. What are omnivores? Animals, those who are eating both plants and animals. Okay, means they will eat plants and plant products, and they are also eating the animal products. They are known as the omnivores. What are they known as? Omnivores. Like example, you see at your home, dog, cat, they're coming. So you are giving them chapati. So they're eating that also, and they're also eating the flesh. Okay, so they are known as the omnivores. What are they known as? Omnivores. So I hope you understood. That's all for this. Thank you, everyone.